to the Dream Cruise, where Southeast Michigan raises a collective middle finger to Al Gore and the concept of global warming. This is Motorcycle Bob, a struggling man in a struggling city. But when misfortune struck him, he struck back, finding himself unemployed. Shortly after buying his first Harley, he found a new way to keep up with the payments. This is his story.